When it comes to investing in IBIPs, the KID, or Key Information Document, is definitely a useful tool. Think of it as a summary of all the essential info you need to make a more informed choice. If you're worried it's a never-ending booklet that you'll never finish reading, don't worry. KIDs are maximum 3 pages long and easy to understand due to their standardized format, which will help you compare products with similar features offered by different service providers. Make sure you get a KID from the service provider in good time before the purchase is made. So, what kind of info does the KID provide? General information, including the objective of the product and the intended retail market. An overview of risks in the form of a score, with 1 being the lowest and 7 being the highest. The impact that the total costs you pay will have on the return of the investment. Info on how long the recommended holding period is. It also answers questions such as, what happens if the insurer becomes insolvent, and how to lodge a complaint. Of course, you may be left with more questions even after reading a KID, and your service provider should be happy to clarify these for you. For more information on IBIPs and KIDs, visit mfsa.mt/IBIPS.